But me, I ain't, like, I'm a nigga, like, I'm a solo artist, like, I ain't got no street team, none of that shit. I just got street love and shit, people that genuinely fuck with me, so. It's your boy, Samaj Crooks. We tapped in with Taliban TV, man. Raw business, no flaw business.
Man, what you would say make you different from any other rapper?
I would say I'm a one-on-one, you feel me? That's how I'm gonna put this shit, like. I'm pretty sure niggas out there that feel just like me, you feel me? They feel the same way, or they probably done went through the same shit I done been through, or they grew shit how I grew shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna sound different, I'm just saying I'm one-on-one. You know what I'm saying? I'm original, you feel me? That's how I'm gonna put that on me, you feel me? That's just me, you know what I'm saying? I ain't no thug, I ain't no gangster, I ain't none of that shit, I'm just me. I do gangster shit, I do thug shit, I do lover boy shit, I do all that shit.
Yeah.
I do holy shit, you know what I'm saying? I just do everything. I'm just all around type of nigga, so shit. It's just, you know, I'm just me. That's how I put that shit. That's her. Kind of equipment.
Man, what's your plans for the rest of the year?
Shit. Stay alive. See, cause these niggas stepped on left to right. So a nigga gotta stay alive, nigga stay alive. Stay prayed up, stay out the way, you feel me? That's all I can tell a nigga, just stay out the way, my nigga. Stay out the mix, my nigga. You gonna survive, man. You gonna be straight, you gonna be straight, you stay out the way. And move right. If you is out here in the trenches for real, you in the field, move right, you feel me? That's all I can tell a
nigga. Man, I know you say you got the, you just put out a project a couple of weeks ago. How you feel about it? You satisfied with it?
Me, honestly, I ain't never satisfied, bro. I ain't gonna never be satisfied. Like, that's just me. But I feel like it's a good-ass project. Like, you know what I'm saying? Shit I was going through, like, when I dropped the project, before I dropped the project and all that shit, and the playlist, and, you know, my features. Shout out to the people I got on that bitch. Shout out to that nigga Beezy, that my little brother. Trey Fire shit, you know what I'm saying? He on that bitch. I got Creative on that bitch. I got Kalab. Who else on that bitch? My nigga Trey from Freeport, he on that bitch. And I got another nigga named Beezy. Bucks Lee, he from Louisiana Beach State in Michigan and shit. But nah, I feel like it's a good-ass project though. But me, I ain't, like, I'm a nigga, like, I'm a solo artist. Like, I ain't got no street team, none of that shit. I just got street love and shit, people that genuinely fuck with me, so I feel like it could always be bigger, but for the nigga I am and the situation I am, the circumstances and shit, it's a good project, you feel me? They something big for me, you feel me? Like, yeah, I feel like, yeah, that bitch dope. That bitch a solid album, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna never, like, I'ma always get better, so I can't, you know what I'm saying? I'll never be satisfied, you feel me? Yeah, so.
Man, how many tracks you got on?
Shit, I think it's 14 on that bitch.
How on? Where everybody can find it.
Man, you can find that bitch. That bitch really, that bitch on every platform. Shit, you can find that bitch. Apple, what, Spotify, anywhere, like shit, Pandora, anywhere you really can shit, find songs and albums and shit on. You can find that bitch on there. That bitch on there. All you gotta do is type in Samaj Crooks, SEMAJKROKS, Trey Fire Baby 2, shit. And that bitch go, you feel me? So find that bitch anywhere, all platforms, type shit.
Man, you got the business side of it all mapped out. You ever think you'll find an artist?
Shit, me personally, like, shit, we really thugging on some shit. Like, we don't really, like, we ain't signing it. We trying to get out the trenches with this shit. So I feel like that ain't even the shit we on type shit. We really trying to, you know what I'm saying, get out the trenches with this shit. Either way, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like, y'all, we don't even really fuck rappers like this, so I feel like that shit ain't really our thing.
Man, we know, shit, we got a few more months left, 22, man. 20, then 23. Man, we gonna have to do some success and goals. What you think about 2023? What you trying to take this shit to?
Man, they trying to run up a dumb bag. Nigga trying to find some raw ass marketing schemes and shit like that. Nigga trying to, yeah, like you said, nigga trying to be on the business side of this shit, with this shit, you know what I'm saying? Nigga done did the street shit, all that shit. Nigga trying to be on some, you know what I'm saying, some other shit. But in that, nigga just trying to stay alive, man, take care of these fucking kids and shit, run up a bag on some shit. Shit, that's all, man. Get real down on some shit. on some big motion shit. You feel me, though, girl?
Yeah, man. You go back home a lot, or you just really just chill out the way?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Shit, I probably go home like 3 times out the year type shit. I probably get my little girl, go down there, see her, see my mom or some shit. Nigga, really, shit, my business out here, so shit, ain't, nigga ain't really, you know, it's all love, but shit, nigga ain't go home like that. Shit, and niggas from home come out here, have them niggas out here, so shit, ain't no sense of going home no more type shit.
Man, I know you shouted out everybody on the tape and shit. Any other artists you working with?
I got, yes, a couple people I be fucking with. That bitch Smoke, you know what I'm saying? That bitch Cutting, I be fucking with Smoke. Smoke and Sooner, I fuck with them. They shouted me out in an interview, so you know I'm gonna try to sign a little back. You feel me? They shouted me out. Shit, who else I be fucking with? That nigga Quavo, I fuck with that, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with a lot of niggas, you know what I'm saying? Some niggas rap, some niggas don't, you feel me? I just, you know. If a nigga rap and we fuck around and click clack or whatever, but shit, you know, I fuck with that, you feel me? Yeah, so. But I don't really fuck with too many artists, like I can't just say I fuck with a lot of rap, because I don't.
Yeah, man. What else you wanna tell these folks, man, before we get out of here, man? Any nigga sleep, any nigga that they got your name going wrong. Tell them what's up with you, man, before we get out of here.
That's all I can tell about a nigga, bro. Come see what happened. Shit. Nigga silent, shit, everything silent, everything still. Just stay raw, man, shit. Fuck a nigga. Nigga gonna talk bad about you up and down. Fuck a nigga. You know, fuck these hoes. Shit, do you, my nigga. Stay down, stay raw, my nigga. Shit. That's all I can tell a nigga. Real talk. Fuck him, man. Shit. Free the real, free Lil B. Free that bitch fat, free slick. Free that bitch tough, you know what I'm saying? Free the real, man. Fuck the fat. You know what I'm saying? Faith, shit, fuck it. Faith, fuck. That's not what it is.
Alright, man, it's my proof, man. We out this bitch, man.
Yeah, we out this bitch, man. So now I've been Trey Bob too, man. Shit. Cork over. We over with, man. We out. Wow.
Yo, shout out to Taliban TV. I fuck with him because he fuck with me. Cody Peter Boss.